Welcome back to Fix Me Master. Today, I'll show you how to enable and disable network adapters using Command, a quick way to troubleshoot connection issues without digging through settings. Let's get started. Step 1, open Command Prompt as administrator. First, press Windows R, type Command, and hit Control-Shift-Enter to open Command Prompt with admin rights. Step 2, list all network adapters. To see all network adapters on your system, type NetChetch Interface Show Interface. This will display a list of all available network interfaces, including Wi-Fi and Ethernet connections. Step 3, disable a network adapter. To disable a specific network adapter, use NetChetch Interface Set Interface Wi-Fi admin equals disable. Replace Wi-Fi with the exact name of your adapter as shown in step 2. If you're using Ethernet, replace Wi-Fi with Ethernet instead. Step 4, enable the network adapter again. To re-enable the adapter, simply run NetChetch Interface Set Interface Wi-Fi admin equals enable. Again, make sure to use the correct adapter name. Step 5, verify the status. To confirm whether the adapter is enabled or disabled, run NetChetch Interface Show Interface. You'll see the status updated as enabled or disabled. And that's how you enable and disable network adapters using Command. This trick is super useful when troubleshooting network issues. If this helped, drop a like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more tech fixes. See you in the next one.